Everyone, we're back in Skyblock. Woo! I'm trying to think what we're gonna do this episode. It's been a week since I've streamed last for this Skyblock. And I believe we started to build a water, a pool, a river. Type thing. I don't even freaking know. Alright, let me get. Yeah, we'll do this. It has to be at least too deep. I have to be able to drown in it. Oh shoot. Seriously, right now? I might die whilst doing this. This might actually really suck. Alright, let's do it quick. Who. So that I think is where the ground is. I have to be able to drown in it. And what else? I forget what else. I think it just needs to be like, this needs to be the ground, I think. Oh shit, I missed it. Yeah, so as I said, I didn't do anything in between videos because I guess I'm just too good for it. Like, honestly, I know that I have the ability to, but never once have I actually thought about what I was doing before I did it. It's kind of a problem, that I should fix. But you know what? Everything's fine. We're good. Everything is good. So yeah. Hope everybody's having a fine day. Fine life. Things have been a little bit different for me lately and stuff, so it's good. But yeah, it's 8:40 p.m. I just got home from working stuff and things, which is always fun, especially where I work. It's amazing. The people are so nice. It's amazing. It's very, you know, what's the word? Oh shit, I'm an idiot. I have to make the. Before I start doing this, I have to make the floor. I have to make this the floor real quick. And then I have to make infinite water in here. I'm not gonna do. I almost started building out of dirt because I thought it was wood, but it's not. So let's get that out of here. But yeah, basically, what happens is if I place just a floor here, right? And then I place all water and then I break this floor, oh crap, via axe or pickaxe or whatever, the water will flow down. Because if you want to make an infinite water source, like an unmoving pool of water that is taller than that is more deeper than what I'm building here currently, you need to, like, water won't flow. What's the word I'm looking for here? It just won't flow the way you want it to. So basically, you have to build it the way that I'm building it. And I mean, it's fun. It is so fun. I always just liked, enjoyed, always basically enjoyed Skyblock because you're pretty much always doing something. You have to, there's always challenges for you to do. Whereas in Minecraft, you don't. I mean, in regular Minecraft, sorry. like, you know, just playing for fun, you don't really have that sense of, like, you can run out of stuff to do if you don't, if you're not creative enough. But in Skyblock, basically what I try to do, yeah, see, we did this correctly. It's gonna freeze over like that, but that's alright. Basically what I tried to do in Skyblock is make my Skyblock as close to... Oh, this is gonna be a fucking mess. This is gonna be a mess, isn't it? Because all the water is just gonna flow down. It's gonna be ridiculous. Let me break these trees because they're annoying the crap out of me. But when I play Skyblock, I try to make it as close to regular survival as possible. And it, you know, it's really... It's like, it's just really fun to, you know, because it's different. That's not normally how people play Skyblock. They play, they complete the challenges, and that's the end of the series, but I'm gonna take it to a whole new level. By the way, this thing is working 10 times better than I ever thought it would work. Let that just be shown. So yeah. It's gonna be a mess, though. Unless we make this the floor. How about we just make this the floor? Honestly. But we'll just... crap. That's gonna be even more ridiculous. Alright, let's see what we can do here. Can I get... I can't get there yet. I should have closed it off first, because now look at all the water that's flowing down. Do I really care that much, though? I don't think I do. It's not going to make much of a difference. The only difference is when I fall down to the earth, there's just a lower chance of me dying of fall damage, I guess. I guess it's whatever, honestly. So, yeah, good stuff. I guess we'll just leave it like that. But for other challenges, what do we got? I'm positive I put a bunch of bones in this chest, right? Because one of the challenges is to get 64 bones. We want to get a snow golem up here. Do I have pumpkins? Cause that's pretty sure that's a challenge. Yeah, we have a pumpkin. All right. How many is it? It's like 8. So we'll just do this. Where's the snowball? Snowball, please. Where is it? I don't even remember where the snow block is. How do you make a snow block right here? Oh, there we go. Yeah, so pretty sure it goes something like geese. We'll make it over here. Hopefully he doesn't like commit suicide, because that would just suck entirely. Yeah, alright, another challenge complete. I'm probably not gonna keep count of all the challenges. But we'll mark them off as we go along, I guess. Pretty cool. So yeah, we got that. We made a bed. We did that. There's another challenge where you complete your house, but we're not gonna complete that for a while. I'm telling you right now. But we shall start to cut down some trees, because that's what we need to make some shit. We make the house. We were making the house with the wood. That's what we were doing. My bad. So yeah, good stuff. So yeah. I wonder if there's a way we can light it up in there, because I can't see anything. It's quite annoying, really. Ah. Oh no, I just broke the torch. Did it just fall? It did. No. Do I have more torches in here? I do not. What about in here? Alright, I can take two of those and make some. I guess. Guess we'll just do this. I really wish I could light it up in there. It's dark and it's kind of annoying me. What if I break these two blocks at the back? Yeah, that lights it up a bit better. Ow. Alright, good stuff. We'll replant those trees real quick. One. Is that it? No, over here, right? Hang on a minute. Oh, this fucking... I forgot he leaves snow trails. Where's the freaking dirt block? Why you do this? Honestly, there it is. Alright. We're good. That was quite annoying for a minute. I keep trying to sprint, but I can't sprint anymore. I'm good. Oh, this pool is just gonna freeze. By the way, this isn't complete yet. I don't know if I said it was complete or not. I think I might have accidentally said it was complete at the beginning of the episode, but it's not complete. I have to be able to drown in it. And this is gonna be so fucking annoying. We're gonna place a torch like every four or five blocks. Oops, that was stupid. Just because if this thing fucking freezes over, it's so annoying. Yeah, I like being able to see better. And it doesn't seem to be affecting the spawns so far. By the way, this is kind of bothering me. Do I still have slabs on me? I do. It's really bothering me. So I'm just going to do this for the time being. That's better. I feel like I'm gonna get trapped down there with the half slab. And then like a creeper is gonna blow up. It's probably not gonna happen, but still. Oh, I'm dying of hunger. I'm good. Alright, look what we've got. Alright, I'm trying to think of like what the other challenge is. You know what? Ryan, are you watching right now? I think that's you, right? Ryan, is that you? Come on, I know it's you, Ryan. Give me the bones. Oh, you piece of crap. Alright, Ryan. I want you to give me a challenge to do on Skyblock. Just because I forget most of them, and I'm going to create my own challenges. Oh, I died. I'm gonna create my own challenges, so you can give me a challenge, I guess. I'm open to suggestions. Completely open to suggestions. So if anybody wants to leave a comment on a video for what a challenge is that I should do, I will totally read it and then decide if I want to do it or not. Build over to our other island. Okay, that can be a challenge that we will do through the course of the series, starting with this block. Right here. And it's not going to be our main priority because we could complete that in one episode, but I just don't see the point because there's nothing over there, but it will be a challenge. that we will do in the series. And it'll be cool. It'll be very nostalgic. Oh, I have 26 in here. I'd like to decide what my currency is gonna be so that I can I want to start enchanting and stuff. You could do mini mining cobble off screen, just saying. Yeah, I know, but I feel like if you don't see the work that I'm putting into the series, I have an idea. What if we place a couple blocks per episode or something? For every hour that I stream. No, never mind. But maybe a block or two or three or four every episode. I feel like that could be fun. We could have fun with that. Because then it's because I don't want to make it a priority. Yeah, I don't, that's exactly what I want to do. I want to make it over time. I don't want it to be something that's okay, today we're going to go to our old island and do nothing. I want it to be eventually we're going to get, did I just, oh, I thought I trampled that. I was pretty pissed for a sec. But yeah, so that's cool. I'm happy with that. What else do I want to be doing? I guess we'll build a little bit more of the house. Fences. Got none. Let's go over here and make some, fences. Sticks, please. Alright, we'll make it out of dark oak, or spruce wood, rather. Because we seem to have a lot of it. Oh, wait, no! They have to be, totally forgot they have to be, what's it called? Birch there. Totally forgot about that. And I just made way too many of them. But you know what? That's all fine and dandy. Where do I want to... I feel like I want my door. Do I have any cobble on me? No, I don't. Let me get 20 pieces or so. But yeah, it'll be fun. I'll make other challenges, make the path to the other island out of furnaces so it takes longer. Oh, that's a good idea, actually. I'll do that, and then I'll do, what do you think, 3 blocks per episode? 3 furnaces per episode, maybe? I don't know. That's a good idea. Maybe I can make it, I have to make it out of... blocks that are, expensive blocks, I can't just build it out of cobblestone or wood, it has to be out of, crafting tables and furnaces and all that shuck. Well, I said I was gonna get, 20 pieces, I just got, 35. But anyways, I want the doors. I feel like the... Ooh. I want the doors to be, here. These two blocks. So let's mark them like that. Oh, shit. Oh. Alright, so that's where the doors are gonna go. Oh, that's a good one, Ty. I think I might do that one, actually. That's a good one. I like that. As well as furnaces and stuff like that. Hey, Nolan. What's up, dude? And then birch on the top, so it'll go something like. And I still need enough. I'll just do. Should I do spruce doors? Nah, I like the see-through doors, but which ones are the see-through doors? Let's take a look, shall we? Alright, so oak is see-through, but we can't do that. Jungle is see-through. Do we have jungle wood? What about acacia? Okay, so we can do... I like jungle. Do we have jungle? We have a jungle sapling. We'll plant this. We'll just plant, like, one of them, though. Like, right here. And, yeah. Alright, that's cool. So, yeah, why don't we start that? Because, honestly, what else are we gonna do with string that we get from spiders? So, that's the rule, then. It's gonna be spiders, spider string, I mean wool, furnaces, and crafting tables. That's what we're gonna build it out of. And we're gonna place one of each every episode. That's how we'll keep track of it. One of each every episode. So there's gonna be one crafting table, one furnace, and one block of wool every episode. So let's do that right now. Yeah, we already have a crafting table, so we get that. And where's the wool? Right here. Boom. Alright, check it. And we'll do starting. We'll do crafting table, furnace, wool. There we go. Yeah, I know, Ryan. That's what I said. It gives us a use for it because, I mean, eventually we'll probably use wool to build something cool. But at that point, I feel like we'll have plenty. Like, I just got 16 string from that, so. I mean, you tell me. Oh, shit. If a creeper falls right now, I'm dead. Alright, we're good. See that? And that's how we... I think that's a good challenge. One of each every episode. I like that. Quite like that a lot, actually. Alright, cool. So that's gonna be an interesting challenge, definitely. I just gotta remember to do it, to be honest with you. The more I miss, the more I have to, place, so... We'll see where that takes us, anyway. This seems like the mob spawner. By the way, that was a genuine yawn. I wasn't yawning because I was sleeping in the game. But I think the spawner works better during the day because mob spawn during. Why you freeze? That's not okay. I might destroy that and build it elsewhere, honestly. It's pissing me off. I don't like how water turned to ice. I really don't like that. Makes me mad. Alright, we got some more birch. What did we say we were gonna make the doors? A jungle wood. Alright, let me go bone meal it. It's gonna set us back a little bit on our bone meal challenge. I mean, our bone challenge, but... Oh, I already had bones in my inventory. That's a neck. We'll see if this is enough. To grow a jungle tree. And it almost wasn't. It almost wasn't enough. That's ridiculous. They should fix that. please drop another jungle sapling. That's the thing with jungle trees, is they don't like to drop saplings a whole bunch. And that's the only sapling I had, by the way. I totally forgot about that until just now. Ugh, what an idiot. All right, by the way, we have one more piece of bone meal, so why don't we just go use it on another tree? Why isn't this growing? That's making me quite anxious. I mean, angry. Oh, please drop me a set. Oh, thank you, thank you, thank you, thank you, thank you, thank you, thank you. Come on. Alright, so now we got a little bit of jungle wood. Go over here. Jungle wood right here. And I'll make 3 jungle wood doors. And then we'll go boom, boom. Looks a little out of place, but we're doing skyblock, so pretty much everything's gonna look out of place. I haven't got a problem with it. In fact, I kind of actually like it, so. Now we have a better reason to collect mob drops. Because we need string. We're going to need string a lot more. We need bones for A, bone meal, and B, for our bone challenge. Where we have to get 6 to fall. I knew that wasn't going to grow it, but it helps it grow a little bit faster, I think. Really? Where? Did I collect it? Because that'd be really embarrassing. Maybe it fell off the edge. We'll never know now. Oh well. I'm happy with that. Yeah, that's what I thought. There we go. Look at that. So we finished the first layer of the house. Now once the roof is finished on this, that's another challenge complete. We're not going to do it this episode probably. But it is indeed another challenge complete once we finish the roof on this. And we are going to make it multiple floors, but that's not part of the challenge. Part of the challenge is we're just going to make it. We just got to have a house with a roof on it. That's the challenge. And why is there a piece of dirt right there? This is what we're going to do. We're going to do this. I don't think I saw the trailer, but I watched. Oh, come on. Tell me I picked that up. Are you freaking serious right now? Where is it? I missed it. I lost a piece of dirt, I think. I watched an interview with, I think it was Infinity Ward or their team or whatever, and they're doing their own take on zombies, and I'm not sure how I feel about that at all. In fact, I don't think I like it, because zombies used to be just a Treyarch thing, and it was great. Ooh. But then Sledgehammer did it, and it was entertaining to watch, but the storyline wasn't really there, and the Easter eggs and stuff, so I'm not sure how I feel about it. Because basically they're just all copying Treyarch now, but I mean, it's kind of cool in the sense that there will be a lot different ways for you to play zombies in the future. But I still feel like everything's just gonna be a knockoff from here, because Treyarch, like, I think they just did it, like, experimentally the first time in World at War, and everybody ended up, like, loving the shit out of it. And then they were like, holy crap, we gotta do more of this. And they just made it a thing from there. Which, by the way, zombies is like my favorite game mode. Ever. But the new multiplayer for Black Ops 3, that, like, it's so great. I think I talked about it in my last video, so I won't go off on it again, but I just think it's so great. Oh, no. Oh, my God, dude. It didn't drop a sapling. No. What are we gonna do? There's four pieces left, and I don't reckon... That's two different wood types down. Oh my God, that's ridic. That is ridic. Are they really remastering COD 4? For all systems or what? Oh my God, dude, I'm literally about to spawn in these two saplings. We just lost the two best woods. I think I heard something about that, but I thought my friend said that they were only doing it for, I thought my friend said they were only doing it for Xbox One. Fuck! What a waste. Yeah, no, I figured it'd be next gen, but I thought that it was only supposed to be for the Xbox One and not the PlayStation 4. I'm not sure. I think that's what I overheard someone telling someone, one of my friends telling another one of my friends. But, I mean, I didn't really care for COD 4 or anything like that. Like, I didn't really enjoy Modern Warfare 3 or 2 for that matter. Actually, 2 was alright. But, like, I only played multiplayer. Because the only reason I played COD was for zombies and they didn't have zombies, so. But, I don't know, I haven't seen the trailer for it. Do they have, like, what do they call them in Black Ops 3? The exosuits? I don't know what they're called, but... The things that let you jump a lot. Ugh. Alright, we're gonna... Oops, I totally just put my dirt in the chest. We're about to die here. Aww, I wanted to die. Fall damage. Alright, anyway... I kinda... Ah. Yeah, I figured it would be, but... Here's what we're gonna do. Just so we can get the dirt back easier. We're gonna build a layer... What was I putting away? I'm gonna put the jungle wood away because it's the last pieces we have and I don't wanna waste them yet. So what we're gonna do is we're going to do this. We're gonna make a huge flat part, like so, where it's gonna be all dirt on top of it so that if we don't collect the block the correct way, it doesn't fall and we lose it forever. It'll just fall on the spruce plank below. Which is a very good idea, and in fact, I'm ashamed I didn't think of it sooner. Oops. I wish, they made another, like, I wish they made World at War 2. The zombies in that game would be ridiculously amazing. Easily, my favorite, probably. The World at War maps are so classic. I love how they remade, Dries, they remade it twice already. Black Ops 1 and Black Ops 3. I think that is insanely cool. Is that what happened? I don't really care much for campaign. In fact, but I do like the, what's it called there? The nightmare mode in Black Ops 3, though. That's really fun. And I love how you can play it co-op. I haven't done it yet, but I want to try it because it was really fun playing it solo. I'm playing it solo mostly because you learn this, the story better. But, like, I haven't done the actual campaign for Black Ops 3 yet. And, in fact, I don't know why I keep saying in fact, but I'm probably not going to finish. Or even start the... Oh, shit! No! What an idiot. I probably won't start the campaign for it. I've only one time ever completed the campaign. I played at my friend's house. We always did either zombies or co-op campaign for World at War. And we finished it, like, loads of times just because we really love to mess around and shoot the guy with the flamethrower and blow him up. But anyways, I only ever finished one other campaign besides that, and I don't really count that anyway. But I only finished Black Ops 1 campaign on the Wii, like, years ago, and I don't even remember, like, how it ended or anything like that. So, like, I did a little bit of the campaign for Black Ops 2. I don't know, campaign mode's just not my thing. I really like to play online, and I really like to play zombies. Which is, you know, it's pretty good. But I get really annoyed, like, with the new zombies modes. And, like, you have to build everything, you have to find parts to do all these things. Like, just to turn on the power in the newest map, Zetsubo no Shima, I think that's what it's called. I know that's what it's called, I don't know how it's pronounced, though. It takes, like, there's, like, a couple steps you have to do just to get on the power. But I love the simplicity of the other games. Where you just, you know, it's just, you can go round after round without having to stop to do anything other than get better guns and stuff, and pack-a-punch and whatnot. And I just feel like, it doesn't, zombies used to be something that, like, I know, like, a lot of kids like to play, like 10-year-old, 12-year-old, and stuff like that, and I just feel like it's getting to the point where it's too difficult for them. And, like, for me too, I'm not too great at zombies. And the reason Dries / the Giant is my favorite map in Zombies Black Ops 3 is because of the simplicity of it. It's a remake of my favorite. Not only is it a remake, though, it's my favorite. But it's my favorite because you don't have to build anything. You don't have to kill zombies for however long it takes to get part of the power switch. Not like, you know what I mean? I just find it a lot easier to play the simpler versions, and I feel like it's more fun too. So the question is, what am I gonna start planting?
here. I don't know what I want to start planting up here yet.
I guess I could do pumpkins. Might as well. Do I still have a hoe? No. But what I'll do have is that, and I can make a hoe. Alright, so we just made 12. No, wait. Doesn't have to be every two you place one. One, two, plant. Oops. Plant. One, two, plant. I don't know. One, two, plant. When I guess I'll get one whenever I have the time to make one, really. I just get really lazy with that sort of stuff. Alright, so now we got a bunch of pumpkins growing. Which, how about for a challenge we have to get 64 pumpkins? And this is still going to be, I'm still going to make it really big and have like houses and stores and stuff on it. I want to make a huge, this is going to be great. But yeah, I'm gonna end the video here, I think. Because we've basically done everything, everything I wanted to accomplish in this video, pretty much. Still haven't completed this, but I don't really, still trying to decide what I want to do with it. I might just move it, honestly. It's really annoying because it just keeps freezing over. But yeah, I guess I'm gonna leave it here. So we did a couple stuff. We're getting ever so closer to putting a roof over our heads, quite literally. The house is coming along great. What other challenges did we do? We figured out that. So yeah, I guess I'm gonna leave it here. Thank you so much for watching. Tyler, Ryan, would you like to say anything before we go? I'm gonna cut this down this tree real quick and then you guys can say something. If you like to, you don't have to. Where'd I put all my saplings? What are you doing? Give me uno. Thank you. We'll replant this. I think oak trees are the only ones who like Minecraft. What do you mean? What does that mean, man? Alright, yeah, so that's that, guys. Thank you so much for watching. I hope you all have an incredible day, and I will see you all on Thursday, where we will play a game that I decide. So, yeah, see you there. Goodbye, everybody. Thanks for watching. Awkward 3 seconds. Stop.